There is no more important topic than world trade. In 2020 and 2021, I took these valuable photographs of stores that tried their best and are no longer in business. I took a second trip to document the losses in these mega malls. These landlords need to be forced to talk on this mass destruction that, in my professional opinion, they are responsible for. When a store goes out of business, it is not just a war on that business owner, but a war that goes much deeper down the chain of trade to include the suppliers, the staff, the sales reps, the factories, the shipping companies, the packaging, display, and merchandising companies. The fact that this is purposely ignored is very disturbing, and that needs to change. I have been inside 60 malls photographing their interiors to preserve history and to hold those at the top who are responsible accountable.
We'll be right back. Thank you.